So the best thing about getting to rent out my Hellcat is being able to charge more for the red key.
So the difference is the black key only allows 500 horsepower and only allows you to access the street transmission, not the sport or the track. Most people that rent this car are going to want the full 700 horsepower anyway, so we end up getting full price almost every time.